Okay, so today's video is gonna be a little weird because it's gonna be a stupid video. Basically, I burnt my foot. I spilled boiling water on it. And I'm gonna tell you guys about it because I can't walk anywhere. Just a little rush, babe, to feel the. So basically, what happened was I was coming up the stairs and I turned the corner and I kicked over a humidifier. And, like, in the humidifier, there's a disc thing that has hot water in it. You know, like, it gets the water so hot that, you know, it vaporizes it, turns it into mist. And so I kicked it over and I spilled that on the last three toes-ish. My pinky's okay, but like the last two toes are pretty burnt. I'm putting it in cold water and ice water in hopes that it'll be okay.
So I'm just gonna show you guys how I dunk it.
Okay, it hurts. My big toe and my second toe are freezing, and the tip of the toes that are burned are freezing, and my pinky is numb.
Get that again.
I feel hot water on my foot.
I'm gonna see it.
It's not that bad, is it?
So you get one, so that one's popped. Two smaller. Three. Four. Five, six.
I am not having fun right now. But I was an idiot and I dumped it over, so. Don't ever do that. It hurts. And if you ever do, don't touch it. If your clothes are sticking to it, don't review your clothes. And I am hurting, so I have it out of the bag right now. And stuff. I have it out of there because I am seeing if I took all the heat out of it. So, have you guys ever burnt yourself? I know you have. Don't lie. But, probably not this bad and probably not this stupidly. But, yeah, and my dad's home, so he's probably gonna wanna take a look, so I gotta go because. I love you guys. Thank you for watching, and remember to always stay gold. And since I don't have my thumb today handy, whoop. Me.